Yep. I saved another garbage cutter's plant, but this time it's a Sarracenia. I've not seen Sarracenia in supermarkets in years.
Guess they did it for me.
Get out. No, that was not from me. It was like that at the store. Dude, this is such a sad looking purpurea. By the way, I'm gonna peel that off. Dang, this plant looks really sad. It's quite soft. It doesn't feel too dry. Uh-oh. By the way, what is this? Is this like coconut husk? Is this like the whole pot? No, it's not. There are no roots on this plant. Oh man, did I just waste $11? It's got two growing points at least. Oh god, this plant looks rough. This plant looks a lot worse than I thought. Wow. I didn't think it was gonna be this bad. Like, Jesus, how is this plant still alive? Like, I'm going through the old soil and it's just not there. But it had roots at some point. I wonder if the people ripped them off. Dude, this poor plant. So this is a Sarracenia purpurea. Now I'm about to show you guys exactly what they're supposed to look like. So here's what we got. This is how they're supposed to look. This is a much smaller one, but you can see the colors, the shape. They can get much deeper red than this, but you can just see how pale green and skinny the pictures are. Even this little bit of rotting in the back. It's sad knowing that this is the only decent looking picture. That is insane. I knew this plant looked rough, but whew. And I'm not just gonna be blaming Lowe's because they don't really take care of the plants all that well. I'm blaming the company because they don't even take care of the plants properly. It just shows you what happens if you do end up following these directions. Your plant's probably just gonna look like this. I'm gonna rinse out this pot, get a container of water. I'm gonna soak up the sphagnum moss because I ran out of peat and perlite.
I'm back.
I'm just gonna use the pot that's already in because it's already a pretty decent pot and this plant has no roots. This is a lot worse than I thought it'd be. Oh god, I really did waste $11. I'm gonna kind of do it the predatory plants way. I swear they surprise me every time. So I'm gonna sit these guys outside. These leaves are definitely gonna burn, 100%. Cause look how green they are. They don't see real sunlight. They grow them underneath grow lights all the time. Such a pet peeve, cause like I said, this is what they're supposed to look like. But instead they look like this. What's even more shameful that this is purpurea. These don't need as much light as the other Sarracenia, which is why they're perfect for beginners. And for them to be this green and this long and skinny, like I said, that little bit of rot, I don't know what that is. These are so soft. I really hope I didn't waste that money. Oh man, I thought I was doing something good here. This plant will not really get an update in a good long while. Hoo boy, this poor thing. Yeah, this video is definitely a bit of a quickie. I didn't really go through the care or anything like that. Well, y'all kind of already know, and I do plan on making my Venus flytrap care video. That's in the works. And this video was completely unplanned. Like, I was just out in Lowe's today, and I just found this. I'm like, well, I guess I'm paying for this. Yeah, that's about it. Goodbye.
You took everything from me.
Oh no.
Oh, yeah, I know these look awful. I know I said I wasn't gonna update y'all, but it's as horrible as this plant looks right now, I'm sure it'll spring up. It's just gonna take some time. It looks rough.